For our supinated scap angel, we want to start by imprinting our spine on the floor here. We want to hover our arms off the floor with the palms facing upwards. From here, we're going to draw a big circle with our hands, getting our arms overhead, making sure that we keep our imprint as we get to that overhead position and we're not shrugging up our shoulders near our ears.